So here is where everything begins. We are now in Porsche Olympian Park Central in Munich. This is our showroom, and I think this is the best time to start the day with a Porsche coffee. You can see the delivery has just arrived. It's still with the covers. And we have over here our brand new Porsche Macan. We have two of these waiting for you. They will be our service cars for this year, and we will unveil them later for you in the showroom. So under this cover is our beautiful service car, the Porsche Macan, and this car will be our service car for 2018, being with you in the whole trip, making sure that this trip is perfect. So this is the point where we bring the cars to make all the final detailing, make sure that the cars are completely safe for the whole season. As you can see, Max here from Porsche Olympia Park is doing the final checks for the car. I'd like to show you something. Follow me. You ready? Brand new GTS 718 for 2018 P-Travels Club. Here I'd like to show you our brand new 718 GTS. We have yellow color, we have blue color. The rest are still in preparation. Let's go see the interior. Wow, the feeling of this car is very sport, amazing. You can feel the Alcantara on the steering wheel, the details, the carbon fiber. Red detail GTS in the dashboard, the bucket seat, it's so comfortable but sport at the same time. Can't wait to drive this car. Wow, beautiful. Driving in the mountain roads, in the Alps, of course it's a must to open the roof. So let's check out the space in this car. Andy, can you pop the hood?
Of course.
What do you think?
Very spacious.
Very spacious.
Amazing.
But there's one in the back, shall we?
Let's check the back.
So, as you can see, there's also space in the back.
Yes. But where's the engine, Andy?
There's a trunk in the front, a trunk in the back. The engine must be in the middle.
Ah, so this is a mid-engine,
four-cylinder, 2.5, 365 horsepower with a PDK gearbox.
What does that mean, Andy?
That means power.
Power
and sports.
Very sporty.
This would definitely be a great selection to drive in the Alpine roads in all the Alps of Europe. This would be
open roof.
Yes, perfect car. So let's wrap it up for today, everybody. See you soon.